White slave trade is real. This history fact might have been overshadowed by the transatlantic slave trade, the black slavery, but it's true. In fact, they sell even more. During the late 17th century, the Ottoman Empire actively hijacked merchant ships in Europe. Some captives are women being transported by the merchants. They are rarely ransomed, highly priced, and sold. The white slave trade persisted for centuries, with millions of Europeans falling victim to this form of human trafficking.